Welcome back to
Stan of Fear. Adventure. And today is big adventure.
Who's that over there? Ariana. Bye bye. Kami hari ini pindah rumah. Yeay. Tengok. Dan nilangkat segala barang.
Totally made by hand.
Mm.
Amazing. Can you tell them about this one?
Ini adalah kami dulu pergi Jakarta, Indonesia.
Yeah.
So we bought this Maya Kirana. There is a history about Maya Kirana, why she died.
She stood for honesty and was very courageous in leading people.
Really?
Yeah. People wanted to lie and cheat, but she was very courageous and honest.
So this is our memory from Indonesia. Mariana. Aduh, astaga, dicabut aku punya ladanya, anak tengok. Kenapa dicabut tuh? Oke, guys, kami sudah kasih pindah sekarang sudah 2 trip, tapi banyak barang. Tidak cukup tempat. Jadi kami antar satu kali, lepas itu kami datang lagi satu kali balik sini last one. Lepas itu kami moving.
See our new house, and it's in the countryside, a beautiful little village which is really beautiful, lots of friendly people, great place to create a community because everyone speaks to you and says hello, and we've got a beautiful little
Daddy,
house.
Daddy, do you want to put hi Nana, you okay behind there? Kami singgah sebentar untuk mengisi minyak petrol, sudah mau habis. Takut kami punya kereta tidak cukup minyak. So yeah, dari tempat kami nih, drive pergi tempat baru dalam 30 minutes lah macam tu. What did she want?
She wants water. I haven't had anything to drink for an hour. I'm so hot and sweating. All I want is that water. But look at this.
Give her water first. Dia pun mau minum. Ini sibuknya ya. Buat. Dia tired so cleaning. Slow me drinking. Seperti biasa guys, kalau kami pindah rumah, kami pastikan rumah yang kami tinggalkan tuh dia bersih. Jadi kami kemas-kemas dulu before kami leave the house. Macam ni lah.
Penuh. Mariana, jangan dibuang, itu dari Malaysia nih kami bawa. Tengok, ini dari Malaysia ini dibawa. Selamat tinggal, nice view. Bye. Bye.
So this is our last trip to move house.
The car is absolutely full.
Si Daniel sampai tagap bah mengangkat. Dia satu orang yang kuat mengangkat. Oi. Penat look. Si Ariana pun di belakang. Dia tengah main sudo. Sudo dari Malaysia. And guys, we going to move to the new house.
Yeah, and we got our own swimming pool.
Yeah. Tadi kami pindah rumah tuh dari pagi pukul 11. Kemarin kami suruh kemas-kemas barang. Lepas tu pagi pukul 11 tu kami kami start packing. 3 trip lah naik ni kereta. Nasib ni kereta besar sikit. Sekarang sudah pukul 5, dekat pukul 6 lah, 5.47 macam tu. Kami sudah siap angkat semua barang, pindah-pindahkan barang. Now the new house, kami kena unpack lagi, unpack barang kami. Lepas tu berehat sikit, penat sudah. Sampai sakit badan kan tadi?
Sakit.
Sakit pak?
Sakit. Mulut.
Sakit mulut. Dia bilang dia angkat barang sakit mulut, betul kah? You moving house, you mouth pain?
Yes.
So next time kami mungkin kami akan buat video mengenai kami punya
tua di rumah baru. Okay guys, itu saja mungkin. That's it. That's it. Itu saja dari kami. If you enjoy this video and want to know more about Danovia, jangan lupa to subscribe, like and comment below. Ding 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 ding. Okay guys, see you again in the next episode. Bye.
Ta-ta.
Barang-barang
yang last. So goodbye. Bye-bye, view. On house. View, beautiful view. Oh, it's view. So difficult to let this view go right out to the sea like that. Come on then. But they say that whenever you lose something that you love in life, it's to create space for something even bigger and better. So welcome letting go to embrace something new. Let's go.
Bye.